the magic wand. This is what they actually mean when they say you should not judge a book by its cover. See the cover is very old and the inside is very neat, just like egg yolk. See. So I'm gonna take a bite. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time you're watching this particular video. Please take a moment to check if you have subscribed to this channel. If you have not, please subscribe and click on the bell so that whenever I upload a new video, you will get a notification. And please, if you like this kind of video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. In today's video, I will be eating different foods that you have never seen. But if you know the food, you can tell me the name in the comment section. So I will be showing it one after the other. You will look at the picture and you will tell me the name. On the comment section. So stay tuned. I love you guys. So I will start with this. I have already watched them. It's clean, sparkling. So this is the first one. Have you ever seen this food before? This kind of food before? One, two, three, four. So let's take a bite. Where do I start from? Here or here? Let's start from here. It has a seed inside. Let me show you guys. Just all you want to see. Oh, sorry. It's more than one. I've seen another one here. Right here. It's so yummy. It's full of water. That's like apple, well, not only apple, because apple is more sweeter than this. The seeds are mini. Mm-hmm. I have more of it. Be careful. I don't really like this one. It's not sweet like the other one that I ate earlier. Here's another one. Very hot. This is so good. Pretty nice. It looks like an egg inside, a tiny egg. So can you guess this one? If you know it, tell me the name in the comment section. Is another one. Have you seen this kind of food before? It looks like a fried bones. So I'm gonna pick one and cut. I've already washed them. Yes. Okay. It looks like egg yolk inside, but the outside is very rough. The magic one. This is what they actually mean when they said you should not judge a book by its cover. See the cover. The cover is very rough, and the inside is very neat, just like egg yolk. See. So I'm gonna take a bite. See the seed inside. Brown in color. This fruit tastes like unripe papaya. Very sweet. I think this is the sweetest fruit I've ever eaten in my life. And the last but not the least, so guys, if you have watched to this extent, be sure that you love the video, you like the video or love the video anyone. So please give me a thumbs up and have a nice and a beautiful day. Bye.